right there. You know what, bud? You keep pointing out at a tweezed, plump, shaved, skinny, wannabe muscle boy who walks by, and I'm through. You want to know what kind of M-A-N makes me H-O-T? I want a bear.
Hi, treasures. Oh, don't be scared. No, no, no. It's not really a bear at all. I know I look like a furry, ferocious bear. It's actually me in disguise. Yes, this is what we in the business call an illusion. And you're probably wondering why I'm dressed up like this. And I'll tell you, I'm sitting in this wooded thicket just trying to meet some other bears. So far, it's not working. Been out here for a while, so I brought all the important canned goods, you know, for nourishment. Keep the energy up. And then, let's see, I have some honey, because I heard they like that.
Oh, honey.
And I've had plenty of time to work on my bear call, too.
Woof. I want a bear, big and studly. A motherfucker all horny and cuddly. I want a bear, a teddy to squeeze. A nurse, a minor for this major to please. I want a bear, a daddy, a cub. A furry body that's all mine to rub. I want a bear, blue collar and able. To cook dinner, then to be on the table for.
Grr. What are you doing? Getting my bear.
Okay. I'm on a bear. Won't you be my bear? Do you dare? Won't you be my bear? I want a bear. Won't you be my bear? Everywhere. Won't you be my? Won't you be my bear?
Look it up.
Look it up. A bear is a friendly man with hair upon his hide. He wears his heart upon his sleeve and walks through life with pride. Bears come in every size and shape, loyal to the end. The perfect kind of buddy, lover, family, or friend. Whoa.